cool. Alright. Demon summon, let's begin. And this is Akuma Kun, Makai no Wana. Something like that. I apologize if you're Japanese or speak Japanese and I have just mangled the name of this game. I'm guessing Akuma means something like adventure or horror, because the theme seems to be kind of horror. Start. There was another Castlevania game, bad looks of it, but I couldn't get it to run. So, well, there would be, wouldn't there? Because that was Castlevania 3, the first one I played, and I've played 1 and 3, so it was going to be 2, but I couldn't get it to work. So, I'm afraid we're having to jump that one and go straight to this with lots of Japanese dialogue. Oh, cool. It feels like a brawler. It doesn't play like one. You can't go that way. But it actually feels more Zelda-y now. Can we jump? We can't do anything but war left and right. And these skeletons are ignoring me, which is kind of good because they're a bit scary. They seem to want to talk to me, actually. Let's go in this cave. Potter shop. Can I buy that or that? I just want to get out of here, to be honest. Off you go then, love. Thanks very much. What are you? You're bad, aren't you? Alright, kill. Let's kill that one. It's funny, isn't it? Despite the variance on this theme and the fact that it's presented in a totally foreign language to me, I understood immediately the context of this, of what's being presented to me. Yeah, I'm kicking mad, but let's try that one. Because that first one wasn't very successful, was it? I just took it. Yeah, that. Let's go. Apparently not. No, it's just telling me no, I think. Okay, let's get out of that. So let's try that. I guess that's a heal thing. Oh, I've got a cat. And a lady. And a pineapple. And a guy with 5 axes. And 2 more cats. And another lady. What is going on? Like, that's my team, I guess. I'll heal him because I don't have to heal anyone. I just want to attack baddies. Something's going on. Oh, something big. I think we're using our big special move. We've seen it before, mate. Not all that. Go on, hit one of them. Why did nothing happen? Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, okay, that's a monster too. Apparently. I thought that was just some kind of, I don't know what I thought that was. Some kind of floating heart. Or horned hat. It looks like a nightmare hat. A bit. But pink. Oh, I'm out of here. I think I just escaped. That's fine by me. Oh dear, woo. Hello. I think we're in trouble now. If only I knew which one of these things was attacked. I think that might have been an attempt to escape. A failed attempt to escape. Okay, looks like that is the only way to attack. Let's just keep hitting them with them. I'm gonna die. I'm dead. Back to the beginning. You failed your mission, why don't you try again? You are pretty much immortal. Oh, hello. We're in, like, the town. Okay, so that's the graveyard, that's the town. Oh, if we keep pushing left, we're out of here. Oh, we're not going very far though. Uh-oh, encounter with some really weird monsters. What is that? Oh, I see, it's a mouth. With an eyeball in it. Let's see if I can hit one of these. They look pretty meek, don't they? Have some of that. Put that in your face. Oh no, that's me taking hits. Is that much health? I'm not sure that this has been particularly effective. This game might be cool if I could find an effective attack. It's your basic run-of-the-mill RPG, I guess. I don't know if it's a particularly good one. It feels very standard. Although, I'd probably enjoy it more if my initial attack was a bit more effective. You should be dead after 3, surely. No, I'm dead after 3. No dice. I've had enough of that. I'd rather play Zelda. I'm not that bad on Zelda. Akuma Kun, Makai no Wana. I don't know what it means. It's Japanese. It's alright. It's on the NES. Thanks for watching.